The Fiesta ST is the performance bargain of 2014, but there's one hitch. You gotta be a driver to drive one. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Here's the skinny. If you can't deal with three pedals and a stick shift, you're out of luck, because the ST only comes in a six-speed manual. The good news, this might just be one of the easiest performance cars to learn how to drive a stick shift in. The 2014 Fiesta ST is equipped with a 1.6-liter EcoBoost four-cylinder engine engineered to produce 197 horsepower and 202 foot-pounds of torque on premium fuel. That's a whopping increase over the naturally aspirated 1.6-liter, which produces just 120 horsepower and 112 foot-pounds of torque. Ford estimates that the Fiesta ST will be rated at 26 miles per gallon city, 35 highway, and 29 miles per gallon combined. We were able to exceed those estimates in over 600 miles of mixed driving, achieving a combined average of 33.1 miles per gallon. The trick, as with all turbocharged engines, is to stay out of the boost. Once you tip in, the mighty little Ford banger drinks it up. Stay out of it, and she's a miser. We experienced extended highway runs between 55 and 65 miles per hour that were well into the 40 mile per gallon range. Launching a powerful front-wheel drive car always takes a bit of skill, but all the more so when it's relatively lightweight and equipped with a manual. Our pair of 0 to 60 runs landed in the 7-second range. The Fiesta ST is equally at home in the city, on the highway, and on those twisty back roads, whether they're paved or not. The wheelbase is short and the suspension is a bit stiff, but it's not overly jarring. Electric power-assisted steering delivers plenty of stability and is speed-weighted. Enhanced torque vectoring control keeps you glued until you ask otherwise. Hooning the ST through the loose stuff is sheer pleasure, as it allows the Fiesta's rally heritage to shine. The beefy leather-wrapped steering wheel provides a full range of controls. We had few qualms about the 6.5-inch standard MyFord Touch LCD, sync audio controls, and hands-free Bluetooth. The system can even act as a Wi-Fi hotspot. There's a 12-volt outlet at the base of the dash and another at the rear of the center console. You'll find two USB outlets inside the console, along with a card slot and an auxiliary audio port. The Fiesta ST falls short when it comes to instrumentation, but this can be easily remedied through the aftermarket. Specifically, the ST lacks a boost gauge and a real-time fuel economy gauge. That said, the upshift light is a handy reminder for fuel-efficient driving. Our tester was equipped with the optional ST Recaro Package, which includes deeply bolstered front buckets that fit like a glove. Unless, of course, they don't fit. You'll be wise to try them on for an extended drive before signing on the bottom line. The seat heaters are single level. If you're looking for a limo, you've come to the wrong place. The ST's rear seat provides 37.2 inches of headroom and 31.2 inches of legroom. If there's a downside to the Fiesta, it's the back seat. It's tight from side to side. Got a little bit of headroom here. I'm 5'10". Knee-wise, I'm all the way up into the front seats. This is a really nice cutout, but still, you're not going to be comfortable for long rides back here if you're of any size. Little guys and gals, no problem. You're over 5-something, 5'6", 5'7", it's going to start to feel a little tight maybe. There's 14.9 cubic feet of storage in the cargo area with a split rear seats up. Folding the rear seat down provides ample space for those runs to the big box store. The seats are easily folded down from either the rear doors or hatch, although they don't fold all the way down flat. Gonna take you for a ride down one of my favorite little twisty ribbons.
is River Road. This is perhaps the easiest manual equipped performance car I've ever driven. And some folks can say, well, it's not really a performance car because it doesn't have 9 gazillion horsepower. For what it has, with this responsive EcoBoost motor, you're around 200 horsepower stock, and it is all you really need. Of course, if you need more, you can always drop a tune on it.
The Fiesta ST doesn't just represent a remarkable performance bargain. It throws down the gauntlet and urges a new generation of drivers to learn how to drive a manual transmission. With a starting MSRP of just $21,400, the ante has been up for hot hatches. 197 horsepower, that's just a starting point. Once the tuners get a hold of these little critters, watch out.